and they said sports cars were not fuel efficient. I'm getting 99.9 miles per gallon right now. I am coasting downhill. That might be the reason. But still. Yep. So you can get really good gas mileage in a sports car if you just coast downhill. Well, now my miles per gallon is dropping to a whopping 84 miles per gallon now that I'm actually on flat ground. But, oh well, that was fun while it lasted.